Hi, guys. Yeah, we're still fighting the rain, but we're able to get an afternoon of sunshine. And, you know, it's kind of funny how things work out sometimes. Around here, it's been a little colder than usual winter. And the truth is, we thought we might actually run out of wood before we ran out of winter. Well, wife and I were walking around the property and found a nice-sized locust tree that had fallen over into another tree. Now, it's not ideal, because right now it's going to be a little wet, but it's mostly dead, and it'll be okay for the last couple of weeks in the spring. So we just kind of figured that God had seen we needed just that much more wood. And we're thankful for that, too. Yeah, we are. We're very thankful. And this is the rest of the story.